We've got Magic Hat, Web Black Arrow, and Tanya Bale. And then we'll be set for race 10. The third division of the sixth grade here. And we're just about right. Track cleared behind, and the light is green. We're ready. Race 10, set to go. Racing. Gee, keen to get down to the inside. Corborn Cooper at showed speed to lead them up. Bumping there, Webleck Arrow. We've got Tanya Bale, Nipazar. Then Magic Hat and Cardu 2. It's Corborn Cooper in front. It's a length or so on Cardu 2 and then Webleck Arrow. But Corborn Cooper has beaten Cardu 2. Webleck Arrow. Then came Tanya Bale from Nipazar and Magic Hat. The time here is around 16:70. After the running of race number 10, and Corborn Cooper, she really turned left out of boxes. Then she showed superior speed to muster up and get a clear run at things, and has been too good here. One Cardu 2 along the inside will grab second, and number 8, Webleck Arrow, will be third. In fact, they're in the frame. 7-1-8. 5 is fourth. Number 7, Corborn Cooper for Lisa Rasmussen. 2 to 1, Cardu 2 for John Cunningham. And 3 to 8, Webleck Arrow for Neville Lequel. So 7-1-8-5 after race 10 here at Murray Bridge.